senior advisor of the Minister of Education.
Famille de développement, prendre la parole. Docteur Hamed Mohamed Ali, que je vous demande d'applaudir. Je précise que.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Mr. Nesmi Maniga, Honorable Minister of National Education and Professional Training. Mr. Muhammad Ashmawi, Chief Executive, Chief of Islamic Relief Worldwide, members of Voting Corps and Consular Corporation, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Our thanks also go to the Chief Executive Officer, CEO of the Islamic Relief of the UK and the organizer of the event for the excellent arrangement made for the success of this important event, the opening ceremony of this important project. Although Haiti is not a member country of the Islamic Development Bank, the Board of Governors of the 56 member countries of the IDB was duty-bound to make an exceptional humanitarian gesture.
The Islamic Development Bank proposed to provide a grant amount of $5 billion for the reconstruction of 5 schools affected in Haiti. The main objective of the project was to provide safe and durable school infrastructure that would allow 8,000 children who could not attend school in the wake of the destruction of their school to return to a conducive school environment and continue their education. The implementation of the project has been entrusted to the Islamic Relief Worldwide, IRW of the UK, and I wish to commend the organization for the successful implementation of this project. Please join me, Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, in paying tribute to the Islamic Relief Worldwide for being one of the first international organizations to be on the ground in the wake of the catastrophic earthquake of 2010. It is with great pride and satisfaction that I observe the completion of 4 out of the 5 schools that were selected initially for the reconstruction exercise, namely the C. Jack Premier School and Imakubi Concepcion Girls School, were completed in April 2014 and July 2014 respectively. Also, Jean Marie Venetia School and Charlotte Martigino School were both completed in October 2014. Beyond the rehabilitation and reconstruction of the schools, this important development project had other benefits for the people of Haiti. Over the period of the project, it has created 1,000 jobs on the construction site. IDB and IRW have organized workshops for the children in the area to build their confidence after the earthquake and to assure them of the safety measures embedded in the design of these new buildings.
Thank you all for your kind attention. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Merci bien, excellent. Merci.
Photo, monsieur.